boy. Detectives say the sexed up shutterbug was a man the family knew. Good evening. I'm Martha Sagowski.
I'm Jim Payne. It's a man who calls himself Slick. Neighbors have a bunch of other names for him right now. All new tonight. WESH 2's Meredith McDonough just talked to relatives who first alerted police.
The family says they are just relieved that Slick is now behind bars and no longer living inside of that home.
I seen him jump in the car and leave that morning. And I said, you can run, but you can't hide.
The men were only calling Edward as Gladys' prediction came true. The law caught up to his neighbor, David Griswold, also known as Slick. Edward had it in for Slick from the moment his 8-year-old relative revealed horrifying news to Edward's girlfriend.
And what did he tell you?
That David took pictures of him, and then a younger boy was told to take the towel off of him.
According to the police report, the 8-year-old was at Griswold's home with his mother and brother. He had an accident in his pants, so his mom cleaned him up in the bathroom, wrapped him in a towel, and told Griswold she'd be right back with clean clothes. Police say that's when Griswold got his camera and tried convincing the child to take his towel off. According to the report, the little boy did not want to and ran to hide in another room, even tried to escape through the window. But Griswold allegedly got his way, snapping nude pictures and then threatened to post them on Facebook. The boy went straight to the grown-ups he trusts.
Was he crying telling you this? Was he upset telling you this?
No, he was embarrassed.
They confronted Griswold.
Oh, yeah, I went at him. He didn't deny it. Oh, so you like taking pictures of little kids?
New Smyrna Beach Police say they recovered the pictures and say Griswold did not deny taking them. David Griswold was arrested in 2002 and 2003. However, after hours, we were unable to pull those documents to see what he was arrested for. Now, there was an active warrant out for his arrest. He was located and tracked down in St. Johns County and brought in yesterday to the Volusia County Jail, where he's being held on $50,000 bond. In New Smyrna Beach, Meredith McDonough.